afraid of walking anyway. Off we go!
We need a way to root out the bandits.
We need to do something.
Rub the sticks together, then build a tinder fort. Wait, or was it...
When you figure it out, write it down so you won't forget the order.
Thank you. Come to help the great Lord deal, have you?
Let's ride!
What happened here?
Druids. Call themselves the Firesong? They attacked us. Blight and thorns. Please, friend. Talk to her and find out what happened. First, those druids arrived in force. Call themselves the Firesong. And now you show up? With the mage who spoke to Weiris Tola and another druid? Are you here to attack us too? The Firesong leader, Archdruid Michiel, demanded that Weiris Tola come with him to open the... How did he phrase it? The Druid King's ritual site? When she refused, they attacked. They took her away. No. But if you really want to help, find Weiris Tola and bring her back safely. Druids haven't been seen in High Rock since the weird tree was just a shrub. So when they appeared, we took interest. I'll mark the locations of their camps on your map. Only recently. We were curious at first, not concerned. Frankly, most of my sisters thought druids were just myths. I certainly never met one. When they started setting up camps, we just wanted to keep an eye on them. Maybe that was naive. Tablet? No, I've never seen this before. The symbol in the middle, that's similar to one we use to represent nature. And the one on the bottom left looks like a version of the Beldama symbol. As for the other two, I don't know what they mean. It all happened so fast. He said something about needing a Weiris to open the path, and I know he mentioned the Druid King and a ritual site. Things I'd never heard of until the mage arrived and asked Weiris Tola about them. Yes, Weiris Tola spoke fondly of your friend. He asked if she knew any stories about the Druid King meeting the Weirds long ago. She seemed to know something, but she wanted to consult the other elders. Maybe that's why the Firesong took her. Firesong camps on the mainland? We need to figure out where they took Weiris Tola.
Stay here, Laurel. I'll follow our friend, but stay out of their way. Let's go see what the Firesong are up to.
Like your arms.
In a big family, you have to know how to scrap.
Sign of Weirus Tola.
Wait, is that Gelvin up there? What in Malakath's name is he tangled up in?
Sacred seeds. Laurel said the Firesong were after the Stonelore seed at Earthenroot Enclave. What does this have to do with the Druid King's visit to the Weird?